The question reads, a doctor orders a continuous infusion of dextrose 5-lactate vinegar, 1.5 liters to run every 12 hours. The infusion is set to 50 drops per milliliter. How many drops per minute should the patient receive? So to solve this, we're going to start by converting the liters. 1.5 liters to milliliters, and we get 1500 milliliters. And then you take the hours and you multiply 12 hours times 60 minutes, and you get 720 minutes total. Divide that, and you should get 2.08. And then you take your drops, which is 50 drops per milliliter, and you multiply that by the 2.08, and you should get 104 drops per minute.